Hello, viewers. I'm Art Simmons, and welcome back to my Amiibo series. Alright, this time, I'm going to be doing a racing theme. These four characters, Sonic, Mario, Captain Falcon, and Diddy Kong, all have racing games. And I'm going to be watching some Smash matches on racing courses. So, yeah, here we go. Yeah. Sonic, Mario, Captain Falcon, and Diddy Kong have the racing games, and now there will be some Smash battles on racetracks. And Stage Morph is on, because I figured it'll be appropriate. Alright, so, welcome to the video. How are you doing? Are you enjoying the summer? And what were your summer plans for this year? If you haven't done your summer plans yet, I recommend doing them now before you run out of time. As days goes on, summer grows closer to being, summer grows closer to ending. Yeah, it gets closer to ending, is what I'm trying to say. Ooh, and Diddy Kong is going all out on Captain Falcon with the hammer. But yeah, all items are on. I don't just have like specific items, but all items are on. Yes, as it should be, since, you know, my Amiibo is past level 25. Whenever my Amiibo gets past level 25, I allow items. Alright, so far this is looking pretty good. I like it. Oh no, someone just eliminated. And Diddy Kong is in trouble. Oh no. Oh. Alright, nice one, Sonic. Nice one. Oh yeah, by the way, these CPUs are not at the maximum difficulty, because my Amiibo still needs work. Alright, my Amiibo will only be ready for level 9 when it's at maximum level, or at least in the high 40s. Alright, Sonic's ready to go. Will he use it? Yes, he will. Go, Sonic, go! Not bad. And now it's Diddy Kong's turn. Everybody watch out! And Sonic is out of there. You can do it, Sonic! Come on! Alright, who's next? Uh-oh, it's Mario's turn! And now it's Captain Falcon's turn already. How'd he get hit so quickly? And Diddy Kong gets hit by the same bottle smash. Yikes. Right, I don't know who unlocked Midna, but Midna's on the battlefield now. On a race track, in this case. Alright, here we go. It's time for Stage Mode. Welcome to Mario Kart 8! Shoot, Sonic is not doing well. He's got to step it up. You can do it, Sonic, come on. There you go. Use your homing attack. Alright, Super Sonic has arrived. And now it's Diddy Kong's turn. Alright. Diddy Kong got his payback. Sonic, no! You're losing a lot of stocks, buddy. Sorry about Mario. No. And in a matter of seconds, Mario's gonna do his. Up there it is. All final smashes are out of everyone's system, and they'll just come back. I seriously appreciate Nintendo for making a final smash meter. Like, that was a brilliant idea. And now all these fighters have their final smashes naturally. Like, they don't have to, like, wait for a ball. They just have final smash within them, thanks to the meter. And I love it. Thank you. Pokemon, that's an item, not an opponent. And Mario's getting beat up by that assist. I think that assist is Super Pod. Alright, Super Pod is gone. And Zero has arrived! Alright, I think Zero is Digicom's partner now. Wow! At the last second! And after all the stocks Sonic lost, he came out on top! I don't know how he did it, but he did it! Awesome job, Sonic! Yeah. He fell 6 times, but managed to get 1 extra stock. And also Captain Falcon and Deacon, well, they both everyone got to zero. No, the zero is self-destruct. No one did that. But in terms of points, Captain Falcon did come attack zero, and Mario got -1. But wow. I don't know how Sonic did it. It seemed like he was really not doing well. Alright, Sonic is now level 35. Alright, it's time to choose the next stages. Alright, the next courses have been set. We are now entering the F-Zero universe. Alright, let's see how the fighters do on a stage like this. So far, the battle seems pretty settled. Don't let things get crazy as time goes on. Yeah, so far things are pretty settled, mostly because, you know, there isn't a lot to stand on. You just got moving platforms and toys racing on a track. Oh boy. Ooh. Nice homing attack, Sonic. And Captain Falcon does not know Diddy Kong. And Mario got ran over and a point went for Diddy Kong somehow. Oh shoot! Mario's in trouble now! And off he goes. Good thing he wasn't taking a lot of damage. Holy Jesus! What a backhand! And Captain Falcon just eliminated the blue blur. Or the blur. And Mario eliminated Captain Falcon! And there goes Mario. Nice one, Diddy Kong. Alright, Sonic, how you doing? Nice homing attack. Keep it up. The homing attack will be your best ability. It only is your best ability, but you should use it more often. Alright, Sonic, do your thing! Nice! Nice! Mario does not stop Captain Falcon. Oh no! And Mario just eliminated the blur! Well, what's not eliminated, but knock out the blur. Alright, it's time for a stage more! We have another F-Zero chat! This is the Big Blue! Holy crap, what happened to the Sonic? My best guess is some sort of beetle. And Sonic got his payback by knocking out Mario. Mario got Big Blue, Sonic. Oh, don't get run over, Sonic. Holy crap, how did Captain Falcon do that? Nice aim. Holy jeez. better go Sonic. Alright, the fighters are all over the place. Makes sense, since there are loads of race cars to pop on. But who can pop one? Alright, Sonic, be your thing! Alright, about the racing game. Sonic had... Well, most recently, Sonic just got Team Sonic Racing. Mario has Mario Kart. Captain Falcon has F-Zero. And Diddy Kong had Diddy Kong Racing for Nintendo 64. I had a blast with Diddy Kong Racing. Diddy Kong Racing was very, very fun. Like, it was just Diddy Kong and a bunch of other characters that were in the game. And there was one technique that I learned in Nintendo 64. And on in Diddy Kong Racing, if you let go of the XL button when you go to boost panel, you go faster. I don't know what the science is behind that, but it worked. Yeah, I tell myself that in Diddy Kong Racing. If you want to boost faster to get the best time, let go of the gas when you hit a boost panel, and your boost will be a lot better. I don't know how that is, but it is what it is. And it was fun. Oh, well, Diddy Kong get one more knockout? Oh, that was about to be a knockout. Who won? Oh, shoot. Figure. Sonic gets a win, and then Mario wins get the win. Their rivalry truly never ends, huh? Alright. Sonic got -1, and Mario got +2. And Captain Falcon Diddy Kong are at 0 once again. Wow! Alright, now Sonic is at level 39. Alright, he's getting close to level 50. Can't wait. Alright, it's time to move on to the next courses. Alright, the screen's going to take a sweet time. Alright, it is now time for the last two courses. Now, while this stage, Congo Jungle, is not a racing stage, it is a stage that involves the title of Donkey Kong Country, and Diddy Kong was a character in Donkey Kong Country. I mean, I could pick a Sonic stage, but Sonic already had his time at Green Hill Zone. So I'm going to let Diddy Kong have his moment to shine by going to a course that, you know, represents what he's all about. So it's had to be Donkey Kong Country. And now to the last course, that one is going to be a mystery. I'm not going to speak anything about it. You guys have to wait and see. But for now, we have a battle in Congo Jungle, and... Ooh! Are you okay, Diddy Kong? That does not look fun! Nice! And it looks like Captain Falcon hit both of them somehow. Watch out! Oh, someone's about to get it! Alright, Diddy Kong is ready to go! And there he goes! Everybody watch out! And Captain Falcon gets it. And Mario fell, and Diddy Kong got the point. Nice uppercut from Mario, but to be more correct, it's the Super Jump Punch. Alright, who got it now? Oh, Mario! Alright, Mario just knocked out Sonic with the Lad Up Smash. Alright, so far the fight is kind of spread out. I like it. And Sonic decided if Mario's not gonna make the first move, then allow me. I was trying to go for a Gohan reference, but I messed it up. Yeah, Mario has his final smash, and it hasn't happened yet. But then when Sonic got it, he decided to do it. And then I was trying to make a Gohan reference, and I messed it up. Yeah, so there goes that chance. Alright, Mario did his final smash, and now everyone gets to start over with the final smash meter. Ooh, and Mario got it out the locket, and the point goes to Captain Falcon. Alright. We have a new character. And I think that character is Akira from some fighting game. Yeah. I don't know if Akira's the name, but the That's what we're going for. Alright. We have another F-Zero stage. That's right. There are three F-Zero stages. We have one in the far past. Another that made in Melee. And then we have this one that made debut in Brawl. Yeah, I decided to pick this stage because it's another racing stage, so why not choose it? But now that I got a chance to make this from being home, we are now back into, you know, the racing thing. And I don't know what's going on, but Papa Pop is making points right now. And Mario gets another battle smash. How did he get it so fast? Soon it'll be Sonic's turn. There's no more Sonic. Oh! Go for it! Alright. That was a nice power smash from Sonic. Alright, a good super jump punch from Mario. What the freak just happened? I think Sonic just got hit by the power block and he got launched. But Mario left us at the Falcon, and Diddy Kong is all over the place! Watch out! Bravo! And now somehow eliminated Sonic. Curses. Well, Sonic's not eliminated, but he got knocked out. I want to get my words right. Alright, Diddy Kong is in trouble, and there he goes. Alright, the fighters have less than 1 minute to settle things. What's gonna happen? 30 seconds remain. What are these fighters going to do? Mario has a chance to do one more final smash, but it's got to make it count. And it looks like his time is not now. Instead, Captain Falcon is going to get his last chance. And Diddy Kong lost his chance as well. Holy crap, two characters got screwed over. Oh. Diddy, go! Cody! Holy crap! And Sonic is the winner! Woo! That was fantastic! I was not expecting a sudden death to happen! Oh, that was wonderful! Alright! Big round of applause for all the racing fighters that participated for today's Amiibosode. That was wonderful! And Sonic is now level 22. He is almost there! Just a little more, and I'm gonna have a maximum hedgehog at my arsenal. If you enjoyed this video, please click that like button for me. Yeah, that thumbs up, click that one. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see. That being said, I'm out of here. Later, viewers!